Hey, kia ora koutou. Nau mai hoki mai ki Anakiwa. Koro Dave, aho. Here we are in lockdown again. What do you know? Thought we'd connect. Hope you guys are all doing well. And take an opportunity to recap on the five ways of well-being. Concept that's well known throughout Aotearoa, and here at Anakiwa we piggyback on it and promote it as well. Might be something in it that helps you through this funky old time. Let's revisit them. Whakawhanaungatanga, or connecting. Me aro tonu, or taking notice. Me ako tonu, continuing to learn. Me kore tonu, being active. And tukua, or giving. Hey, how about we go and check out the ways? Here we are, team, just connecting quickly with the neighbours across the fence. Great to know what they're up to, and you know, makes us all feel good. In this talk these days of what's essential, this has got to be one of them. Keeping active, so good for our mind and everything. So just get out there, doesn't matter what it is, just move. Well, what do you know, whānau? As they say, you learn something new every day. Ooh. Just stopped to take notice of the kōwhai tree and the kereru, the tui, the koremako, the bellbird. All taking the chance to drink up the sweet nectar while it's out for the short few weeks. So maybe at home in your time now, seize the moment and do things that you might not otherwise do. You know, who said the moa was extinct? If you have a good look around home, in your backyard, you may even find one. And that is one simple way you could help out at home, in the garden, do something for the whānau.